Who would think that a Shakespeare festival would turn around the economic fortunes of a community? The world paid attention to this little Shakespeare festival that could. We were founded in 1953 for economic reasons. The community had lost its major industries, which were railroad repair and furniture manufacturing. 60,000 people came that first year. The community and the festival never looked back after that first season. There wasn't a tourism industry in 53, and that has really grown up around the festival. The festival generates about $140 million in economic activity for the surrounding community and about 3,000 jobs for the community as well. From the outside, people think, it's been around for 60 years, it's never going to go away. We have to really nurture and protect the festival. The government support is a very important endorsement. Says to people, this is an institution that is important to the province. The festival, not just from an economic perspective, but also from a social perspective, is a great boon to the community and to all the fantastic visitors that come.